talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its scenes while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed, flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking, hearing without listening, people writing songs and voices never shared, and no one dared disturb the sound of silence.
Silence, who are we mistaken?